Hey, I don't really want to make judgments publicly. I just want to tell you that Johnny gave me CPR in 1995 when I overdosed outside the Viper Room with Sal. Johnny, when I was on crack, and Frances was having to suffer through that with all these social workers, wrote her a 4-page letter that she's never showed me on her 13th birthday. Didn't even really know me. Then he sent limos to her school where all the social workers were crawling around, again, unasked, for her and all her friends to go to both Pirates. Did it a bunch of times. Gave her own seat with her name on it. I've never seen one of those Pirates movies, but she loved them. And, she said to me when she was 13, "Mommy, he saved my life." And she said it again. And he gave her a trailer. I mean, I love you. Lastly, there's a lot to it, I guess. I've been the most hated woman in America. I've been the most hated woman in the world before TikTok, And it's a really, I have a lot of empathy for what that must feel like for Amber. Fuck, man. Wow, right? Can you imagine being her? Jesus. That if you use a movement for your own personal gain and you inhabit queer, feminist, intersectional spaces, and you abuse that moment, then, I hope justice gets served, whatever it is. And I think we should have less schadenfreude and more empathy for all concerned. Having said that, Laura Wasser would never call TMZ. Look, it's not like anybody asked my opinion, and I'm sure you don't. No one ever listens to what I know anyway. Harvey, Britney, what was it Lou Taylor said? We don't comment on aliens impregnating people and what Courtney Love says. So, who cares? Bye.